Originally, it was going to be a night that was all about the return of a former member of the Blackhawks to the United Center, as Alex DeBrincat was playing for the Senators for the first time since he was traded there last summer. But it was the home team for once that stole the show here in the 2022-2023 season, as the team had arguably its most complete game of the year. It starts in goal with Alex Stalock, who stopped all 35 shots he faced for his second shutout of the season, and just the second for the entire campaign for the Blackhawks. The offense, well, gave him plenty to work with, scoring 5 goals, including 2 from Seth Jones in a 5-0 win over Ottawa. It's the most lopsided win for the Blackhawks of the 2022-2023 season to date. More on the effort in the story below or WGNTV.com.